What's up, guys? You have come to the right place if you're looking for the solution of one video unavailable. Depending on the amount of video you have deleted from your YouTube channel, you might see it there, but all you're gonna see is unavailable video is hidden. So how can you check for this video or even remove it? Let me show you how you can do that right away. Go ahead and click on your profile picture, then click on your channel. Then we're gonna wait for it to open up. Okay, it's open up. Let's pause that. Then come over here and click on FIFA Quarter 2022. Click on that playlist. Now it's open up. You can come up here and you see one unavailable video is hidden. So we're gonna come to this three dots right here. Yep, click on that. Then it says show unavailable videos. Click on it. Now you can see it right here, deleted video, because this video has been deleted, but it was not deleted from the playlist, it was deleted somewhere else. So come over to these three dots right here. See, once you click on that three dots, we have this option that appears. You can remove it from this playlist. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay, so it has been removed, and that's it. We don't have that error there again. The error is completely gone. So that's how you can fix it, guys. If you like this video, please go ahead, like and subscribe and comment. Thanks for watching. Is there anything else?